his wife, but be content with what you have, for it says godliness with contentment is great gain. See, these old commandments were a schoolmaster that led us to Christ. But Christ did away with them when he shed his blood on the cross. You can now be led by the Spirit. You can now walk in the Spirit and no longer be under the law that is contrary against us. See, the law is against us. We have all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. If I tell you I have no sin, I'm a liar, and the truth is not in me. But if we confess our sins, if you just confess your sins and forsake them, this is 1 John chapter 1, verse 5. Open up the Word of God. Go to 1 John chapter 1, verse 5. It says that this is this message of the gospel, that God is light, and in him is no darkness at all. If we say that we have fellowship with God, yet we walk in darkness, it says that we lie, and we do not practice the truth. But if we walk in the light, as he is the light, we can have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Christ can cleanse you from all your sins. Oh, the blood of Christ can cleanse you from all your sins. You can be washed. So come, the Lord said. The Lord is crying out. We want to pray for you. We want to talk with you. We want to carry your burdens with you. Oh, Jesus said, come, let us reason together, says the Lord. Though your sins be as scarlet, they can become white as snow. Though they be crimson red, they can become white wool. If you are willing and obedient, you will eat the good of the land. But if you refuse and rebel, the Lord said, you will be consumed and swept away, cut down, uprooted from the garden of the Lord, to bear forth another, to plant another who will bear forth fruit worthy of the gospel. You know, the Lord said that my people have done two great evils. You know what the two great evils are? You've forsaken me. The fountain of living waters. The first great evil is you've forsaken me. The fountain of living waters. You know what the second great evil is? You've dug for yourself a cistern. You made a well. You made a beach party, which cannot hold water. You've forsaken God, and then you dug a well. You made a party that cannot hold water. So turn your laughter into mourning. Turn your joy into gloom. Humble yourself before the mighty hand of God, and he will lift you up. Oh, he'll lift you up and put you on your rock. Then my head will be up above all my enemies around me. And I'll bring forth sacrifices of joy to the Lord. Oh, it says that I will proclaim the good news of salvation. Indeed, I will not restrain my lips, O Father, you know. I will tell of your goodness, your life, your mercy to this generation and one to come. Oh, what does the Lord your God require of you? Do you know? Do you know what God requires of you right now? To believe in his Son.
I want to be in the light, as you are in the light. I want to shine like the stars in the heavens. Yeah. Oh, Lord, be my light, and I'll be my salvation. You are in the light. I want to shine like the stars in the heavens. Oh, Lord, be my light and be my salvation. 'Cause all I want is to be in the light.